closing, Mary Ann's in Champaign has been operating without a health permit since last week. The health department suspended the permit because people were eating inside. Now the restaurant is facing a hearing before the city. City officials could decide to pull the food permit too. It's illegal in Champaign to run a restaurant without both permits. The hearing date hasn't